All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
Oh my gosh, no, is that actually for real?
Yes, but what do you mean but?
Oh!
I'm not gonna
see. I'm not gonna see. Wait, this actually was happening?
It's
live right now.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Hey guys, welcome. Is that recording?
Hey! We're out here at GVHS. Just finishing up our show.
Oh, is this a vlog?
It's gonna be great. We have the carrier set up right now. I think they just scored a goal. They're currently on the field that we should be on, but it's okay. We just implemented these new props. We have 6 new props on the back.
And thanks, Caleb.
Caleb needs to be cut. This is Braden. He's my best bud.
Yeah, I'm a
senior. Hey, my name's senior.
Braden's a senior, but he's
on. Dude, could you imagine that happening? This is my house,
all she needed was some. All she needed was some. All she needed was some. All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some needed.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some needed.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some needed.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some needed.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some needed.
All she needed was some.
All she needed was some.
Bought a new bag. 8K. Wanna take shots? 8K. When I ball, I'm a ball. King James. James. Uncle Ben in my hand make change. Change. And I'm out of this world like Tang. Tang. That's a space bar. Man, I hate y'all. You only come around when you wanna play pool or my hot tub. Ice cream paint job in the garage. I had a menage and murdered them. Yeah. But afterwards it was awkward as hell. Cause I'm nervous as hell. You cannot get it up. I need a minute, cold water to the face. I couldn't finish, got the Uber from a place on my porch smoking. Hit with the Sunday paper, listening to the neighbors.
All she needed was some.
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 Hey guys, this is Alex. I'm here with my vlog drumline days. We got my boy Gavin over here, my boy Addison, Sad Face. Everyone knows that. This is game one, BOA St. Louis. About to practice out in the youth practice field. Maybe thinking, hey, it's not the real field. Yeah, we all thought it was the real field. Definitely lied to. My boy over here, he's our film crew, our main man. He gets everything ready. I mean, he's a real help, real help. Luke, say hi.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll cook you. We got a broken arm boy right here. You may be wondering, how's he on the drum line?
He got on it before he broke his arm.
He's some real homies, don't worry about it. We got Cora back here, she practicing, really grinding on that.
We got Maddie back here, she's really cool, broke 2 snare drums though, so we don't talk about that.
No, that's my vlog, day one BOA, guys. See you later.
Let's do this.
Hands, reach up. Joining us from Grand Valley, Missouri, please welcome the Grand Valley Marching Eagles. The Grand Valley 2019 production is entitled Moment and features Cyclone by Jim Casella.
Moments.
Radiant Joy by Stephen Bryant. 160 BPM from Angels and Demons and Horizons by Paul Levott Cooper. Bands of America's proud to present in their 2019 St. Louis Super Regional Preliminary Performance. Drum Majors, Jack Temples, Grace Callahan, Anna Romo, and the Grand Valley Marching Eagles.
I guess a moment that shaped me.
Riding a bike for the first time.
The first time I performed in front of us was when I met my best friend. When my parents got divorced, my dog passed. When I picked up my instrument for the first time, my boyfriend left for basic training.
nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Two, three, four, two, three, five, two, three, six, two, three, da. Line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Push 1, 2, 3, 4. Duck, duck, duck. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Push 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 4, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 10, touch, close, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, 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 yeah.
Now, 10, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56,
BOA performance done. It feels pretty great. You're drumming, grinding pretty hard. How do you feel about it, Luke, our main man?
I'm pumped, man. I'm freaking pumped.
This man's our cameraman, our editor. He's an awesome Tom. He's grinding really hard out there. Some dope videos. We got our Crip gang over here.
Do we got any front ensemble peeps on here?
Yes, sir.
Are you all pretty much still here?
Talking. Okay, Mr. Ferris is talking.
Okay. Okay. As soon as you're done, don't wait on your buddies. Just as soon as you're changed, go start looting.
Start loading. Yeah, we got everybody up here. We got Brooke right here. Jalee Marimba. Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. We got Nathan right here. He's Marimba too. Yeah, gang, gang. We got all the people. We got Ashton here. We call him Sad Face. Addison, show us your sad face. Yeah, sad face Addison. We got Connor here. We got two Connors actually. Yeah, we call him Connor. He's a super cool. Yeah, we just grinded out that BOA stuff. We're gonna be coming back to the hotel. Feel pretty good about it. We got Cora back here. Yeah, grinding hard. Yeah. I'm vlogging, Jenna. Oh, some people just don't understand. Like, honestly, they're like, you know, Cora, she grinded hard. Maddie grinded hard. Everyone grinded hard. Camille grinded hard. Ryan, Liam.
You grinded hard.
Liam is Liam. Ryan grinded hard. Carrie grinded hard. Even the drum majors grinded hard. Liam was out there though. Participation award. Yeah. That's vlog part two. I'll be getting back to you guys tomorrow. Hand you back to my cameraman. Yeah.
Despite her past, she can't help the attraction. He tells her that he's nothing like the last one. He redefines in every way what love is. She fell for him and hasn't gotten upset. Every now and then she goes off though, beating on his chest like a bongo. He understands she's coming from a hurt place. Answers all the questions on the survey. Doesn't get jealous, doesn't break trust. Doesn't call a hoe after hang-ups. Give her everything she ever wanted. And even though she still feels haunted, she's falling in love now. Losing control now. Fighting the truth, trying to hide, but I think it's alright, girl.
We must steal the Gateway Arch and move it to Independence. You may be wondering, hey Seth, how are we gonna do this?
How are we gonna do this?
Alright. Let's take out the calculator. 2019, Ford F-150. 3.0 liter power stroke diesel engine. Towing capacity. Sorry. 11,500 pounds. That's 5.75 tons for all you people who can't do math. So, the Gateway Arch weighs, common sense, weighs around 43,000 tons. So, if we do the math on this, hold on, let me grab it. 43,000 divided by 5.75 is 7,478.2. So, if we can get 7,479 Ford F-150s of the Power Stroke variety, link them all up to the arch, we might have to, get some chainsaws to get loose, and just start pulling it, we could get it to Independence. Easily.
Pull it somewhere else!
Boom! So, yeah. Any volunteers?
Well, guys, it's the end of the video. We didn't make finals, but it was just kind of a weekend of drumline. St. Louis BOA regional competition was pretty cool. So, hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next movie or drumline video or whatever it is. So, see you till then.
There's an old black train a-coming, scraping along the iron. You don't need no ticket, boys, it'll take you when it's time. Now, young strangers, weren't you someone's son?